Hey YouTube, this is a follow-up video. I've had this bag now for over a year, and this is how it's held up. As you can see, I did re-wax it once, so it's a little darker on some spots. Didn't really do a good job, but overall, it's held up well. Everything's pretty well fortified, and it does have that waxy finish more now because of my rewaxing. And then, so this is what I hold, or this is what it holds right here. So we have the front pocket still working well, and just have these items right here, and that's pretty much it for this one. But again, it's held up well, no real issues. Then we have the main compartment right here. So I hold my pens on this side right here. And then I have one of these bags to hold all my tech. And in that same pocket, I have a flashlight. And in the rest, the other pocket, I actually have a bunch of stuff here. A lot of toothbrush, toothpaste, you know, hygiene stuff. And then the last pocket right here, the back pocket, I have my disappointing New Vision tablet and my Bluetooth keyboard. So overall, the bags held up well. There was some loose strings right here. See, I don't know if you could see that right here. So some of them were, like, one of them was actually pretty long. I just cut it. Other than that, the bags held up really well. It softened up after I re-waxed it. So I will at some point re-wax it again. But overall, it's done a great job. Had it for over a year now. And yeah, if you guys have any questions on the durability, there it is. I don't really see many long-term videos on these bags, so just want to make one, and I probably will continue making other ones once I've passed, like, maybe a year and a half, 2 years. So I'll continue updating on how it's done well, the metal hardware. I don't know if you could see it, but it is scuffed up a little bit, but it's held up really good. Gets the job done. I did add this piece right here, this padding, but this is, like, super cheap. And again, the hardware is done pretty well with time. I don't see these things going bad at all. The straps right here holding the loops, they're good too. The handle is really good. So, I mean, if you guys were interested in a long-term bag, I think the price for this is pretty good overall. So this has been a quick look at the Nutsack Satchel Pro, and after a year. So if you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments. I'll try to answer them. Like, don't like, and subscribe.